The traditional art of batik was developed here in Central Java. A five-step process using wax and natural dyes made from wood and tropical plants.
The motifs drawn by hand using stencils that were created for royal ceremonies, like the one this woman learned from her mother, now cherished by Indonesians and the world alike.
Kalau tadinya kan kami batiknya batikan yang pakem, yang batik-batik kuno itu seperti itu yang turun-temurun itu motifnya. Nah, karena dari IAM ini kan untuk pemasaran yang lebih lanjut lagi, nah kami modifikasikan dengan apa yang ada di lingkungan sekitar kami tuangkan ke dalam batikan itu.
The women of Kaban Village formed a production and marketing cooperative to revive this ancient art after a 2006 earthquake destroyed the factories where they used to work, making batik that was mass-produced using synthetic dyes and inferior fabrics. Through a project supported by the Java Reconstruction Fund, the World Bank, and the International Organization for Migration, the batik workshop found a new partner, fashion designer Dari Gutuan.
In the beginning, the people in the village, they have knowledge only for to make batik, but they don't have knowledge how to innovate, how they make a batik become a ready-to-wear clothes that people can wear it in a daily basis.
She encouraged the batik makers to create new designs using natural dye colors, and the demand for these fabrics is steadily growing.
Iya, sangat sekali terkejut dan terharu. Oh, ternyata kain dari kami itu bisa dibuat baju yang seperti itu bagus dan dijual juga mahal.
She and a group of 8 other fashion designers from Yogyakarta now buy directly from the Kaban Village Workshop, getting exactly what they want to make beautiful clothes. And the batik makers are making more income than they have before.
It's not also good for us, but it's also good for the people in the village because directly they have more order.
Iya. Yang tadinya kami cuma buruh, sekarang kami bisa memproduksi, jadi produsen batik.
Rebuilding lives and livelihoods, one woman at a time.
Saya bangga, saya punya penghasilan sendiri dan bisa menafkahi keluarga saya.